Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Shishan and you are watching Ida's World. In this video, I am going to show you how you can just turn on only the red or rose gold color of the light of your flashlight of iPhone. I hope you like this video, so let's start without any problem. Let's proceed. You can see here, this is my iPhone 6 model and how you can get this only red light of color in iPhone. Okay guys, so I hope you will like this video, so let's start without any problem. You can also enable two lights, which means you can also use yellow light as well as the rose gold or second one light. You can see here, this is the normal light which your iPhone normally turns on, and you can also get this tweak with red light. So how you can get this tweak? I hope you like this video, so let's start. Firstly guys, subscribe to my channel. If you face any problem, then you can go to my Instagram. I will leave a link in description. You can follow me. Okay guys, and after this, in this method you need your iPhone jailbroken. After jailbreaking your iPhone, just open Cydia application, and you can see here Cydia is opening here. If you don't know how you can jailbreak your iPhone, I will leave a link in description. There are two links available here. That the first one is how you can jailbreak with computer, how you can jailbreak without computer. That is the second one. You can use both of these methods. Okay guys, so firstly go to the source button and add a source which is known as poom.smart.github.io/repo. Let me show you the source. So it's just showing reloading data. So hold on guys, click on edit button and click on add button, and you need to add a source. Let me show you. I have just screenshot it. Open. And guys, you can see here, this is a repo. You can just screenshot this also. Let me hold on. You can see here, this is the repo. You can add this repo, install this tweak. You can see here, there's a button. Then you can click on confirm button and install this tweak. After this, restart your Spring Boot after downloading this one. As guys, you can see here, it just restart my iPhone now. Not restarting my iPhone. If I try to restart my iPhone, I will lose my jailbreak, as I have jailbreak with Checkmarine. Okay guys. So after this, you can see here I'm using iPhone X like gestures. If you want to get these features in your phone, you can also get. Okay guys, so as my iPhone will just turn on, and after this what you need to go, just go to the settings button, and you can see here there is a amber tweak available here. You need to turn on this one. As you can see here, turn on this amber tweak, or you can disable tweak. So also disable this tweak also. Okay guys, so this is not the enabling or disabling for tweaks, that it can work from the control center also. You can, this is the control center toggle. How you can get this? Go to the control center settings, and you can see here there will be available. Click on customize control center, and you can see here there will be a toggle available for amber in the bottom of the screen. Here will show plus button. You need to click on plus button, and it will be shown into your top right hand top side of the control center settings. And after this, you need to just turn on this tweak and turn on the torch, and your red light will start blinking. As you can see here, this is only red light. So if I disable the amber, then normally the yellow light will start glowing. Okay guys, so this is the tweak you can get the red light into your iPhone's LD. You can see here there is a red and the yellow one, and by amber tweak only red is blinking. So I hope you like this video. So thank you guys, thanks for watching. I will see you in the next one. Please subscribe to my channel.